नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ। यू माइट थिंक व्हाई मैम विशेस नमस्ते। थिंक अबाउट इट, व्हाई? इन लास्ट 3 मंथ मैनी थिंग्स आर गेटिंग चेंज ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस एंड नमस्ते इज वन ऑफ देम। इन दिस क्रूशियल टाइम everyone be responsible to keep own self safe and healthy. Everyone should be follow the guideline of health ministry. Now we talk about your study and school. Due to lockdown your school will delay but not your study. So the teachers of Sandeepni Vidya Mandir brings your classroom at your home. So let us start study with us. Welcome to my class, class 7, geography, chapter 1, environment. First we understand the concept of environment. Let's do a work all together. Make a list we see every day around our house or our school, like table, chair, school, car, park, newspaper, mountain, river, trees, cloth, wood, and so on. All these things found in our surrounding. In another word, we say our surrounding is our environment. Meaning of environment: environment, the surrounding or condition in which a person, animal or plant lives or operate. Environment derived from the French word "envoi". It means neighborhood. It has basic life support system like air, water, plant, and some other animals. It include also place, people, things, and other nature supporting living organisms. Environment also including the natural phenomena and the human-made phenomena. Now we talk about the component of environment. It has 3 components. First, natural component. Second, human-made component. And third, human component. Now first we discuss about the natural environment. If we talk about the natural environment, we say air, water, land, and all the living organism. If we say about land, it's denoted for the lithosphere. In other word, we say domains of the environment, the different layer of environment including lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere, and biosphere. Lithosphere, in common example, we get from the land. The solid crust or layer, hard top layer of the earth, is made up of rocks, minerals, and conserved by the thin layer of soil. Next one is the hydrosphere. The water on the earth's surface, such as lake, sea, ocean, rivers, are the all domains of the water on the presence on the earth is known as hydrosphere. Atmosphere, it is the thin layer surrounded by It is the thin layer of air that surrounded the earth. Consists number of gases, dust and water vapor. Last one is the biosphere. Biosphere, plant, animal, water, earth and human life make the biosphere, also known as the living world. In another word, the narrow zone where land, water, air are interacted to each other with living beings make a biosphere. Domains of environment: lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere and biosphere. If we talk about the biosphere, if we talk about the domains of environment, we talk the lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere and biosphere. In that four domains have some living organism and non-living organism. The world of living organism are called biotic environment or biotic things, and world of non-living elements are known as abiotic environment. That is the part of environment. Biosphere. Plant and animal kingdom together make biosphere or living. If we talk about the environment of whole earth and get example for water, we talk about the hydrosphere. In the same way we talk about the air, we get example for the atmosphere. Atmosphere is the thin layer of air that surrounded the earth. It consists the number of gases, dust and water vapor. And the last one is the biosphere. Biosphere is the world of all the living plant and animal, earth, water and human life. In another word, the narrow zone of the earth where land, water and air interact with each other to support the life is called biosphere. So, domains of environment are lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere and biosphere. Now, here we talk about the biotic and abiotic components. If we talk about the domains of earth, there are the four examples: lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere and biosphere. In those four domains have categorized on two ways: living things and non-living things. Living things are known as biotic domains and non-living things are known as abiotic domains. Biosphere. Plant and animal kingdom together make the biosphere or living world in a narrow zone of the earth where land, water and air interact with each other to support life. Now, a new topic: ecosystem. An ecosystem includes all the living things, plant, animal and the organism in the given area interacting with each other and also with their non-living environment, whether earth, sun, soil, climate and atmosphere. Here are the little difference of biosphere and ecosystem. Biosphere is a narrow zone on the whole earth and ecosystem is the a living things in a all the living and non-living things in particular small area. It can be small or large. Now we talk about the human environment. human being interact with the environment on day to day basis on the modify it according to their needs. Due to modernizations, our needs grew, so we learn new way to fulfill our need. If we talk about the environment, human environment, if we talk about the human environment, it may be growing crops, commodity exchange, barter system. It is the example, that are the example of human environment. Another example, construction of building, we need construction of road or construction of industry. All these activities of human beings affect the environment. Threats to environment means anything that can disturb our natural environment. For the instance, man-made things such as the fume are polluting the air. Man-made environment affect the natural environment and make some disturbance on the environment. That is called the threats of environment. Later on, geography divide on the two sex. One sex studying about the man-made environment affect the natural environment. In this stream, study about the pollution, industry, industrialization, etc. And second sector is the natural environment. Second sector study about the natural environment affect the human behavior. This sex about study about the natural disaster like earthquake, landslide, volcano, etc. Now the chapter is over. Related to this chapter given on uploaded on the school website. Thank you.